My mother taught me that service to others gives life purpose and meaning. She probably could have never imagined that I would be standing before you now and speaking these words. I accept your nomination for Vice President of the United States of America.
Kamala Devi Harris is all set to become the first woman Vice President of the United States. This victory is being celebrated by every woman, not only in the USA, but also in the world. They are associating her victory to theirs, and why not? This exuberant personality has worked dedicatedly to create a special place in everyone's heart. Welcome to TTS, and in this episode of Tiny Trivia, we present you 10 astonishing facts about Vice President-elect's childhood, her hobbies, and her early career. The name Kamala means lotus and is also the name for Goddess Lakshmi, goddess of wealth and fortune in Hindu religion. Kamala's mother Shyamala, being a Hindu, wanted to connect her children to the Indian heritage. Her middle name, Devi, literally translates into goddess. Kamala was born to immigrant parents. Her father hailed from Jamaica and her mother was from India. Her parents were intellectuals, as her mother was a researcher on cancer and her father taught at the prestigious Stanford University. Her sister is a public policy advocate and also helped her in organizing her vice presidential campaign. Her maternal grandfather was an Indian freedom fighter. She considers her mother as a role model and an inspiration. Kamala Harris developed her public speaking skills on the debate team of Harvard College. She had organized a lot of mentor programs for minority youths. She was also a member of sorority Alpha Kappa Alpha. Harris failed the bar exam the first time and graduated the next year and got a job as a prosecutor in California, specializing in child sex abuse trials and domestic violence cases. She has also helped San Francisco Department of Public Health to develop a program to help emergency rooms spot evidence of child sex abuse. In 2003, she became the first female district attorney in San Francisco and first African-American district attorney in California. In 2010, Harris became the first African-American and first woman to become the Attorney General of California. Harris has performed California's first same-gender wedding ceremony for Chris Perry and Sandy Steyer, plaintiffs in the landmark court case that challenged Proposition 8. Many people following Harris on Instagram know that she is a meticulous cook, but only few people know that she participated in a cooking show featuring on YouTube. Kamala is also an avid music fan. She recently released her playlist on Spotify containing her favorite genre, hip-hop and rap, by some of the great artists like Beyoncé and Kendrick Lamar. Kamala Harris is also an author and has written books like The Truths We Hold and Smart on Crime. She has also written a children's book, Superheroes Are Everywhere. Please share this video and subscribe to the channel. Any suggestions as to how we can improve our video is highly valuable. So just write down your feedback in the comment section below and we will try to implement them. Until then, spread love. Bye-bye.